Some MVP here. It's so scattered around today.
Yeah.
Only getting like one at a time.
Well, on the other hand, it is tough for them to really
go to the DRK, I guess.
Well, this looks like a nice group. We weren't paying attention. Situational awareness, people.
We're good. Keep heading towards BRK. TM staying around, around there.
We have Stampede. We can get you.
Keep coming. Rin, use your barrier. Go northeast. Rapper. Coming, keep coming, keep coming.
Rapids.
My bear.
Go east. Damage behind us in 3, 2, 1, stack them.
They got out of that very fast.
Yeah. They did. That was pretty good.
Yeah, I don't think I... keep pushing them south. The rest of these ones. They definitely can dodge the reversing. This one here to the east.
You get the feeling some of these guys are spamming dodge roll.
I know.
Probably.
Reverse.
It's because dodge roll is so OP.
Oh yeah, like... that was probably one of the other biggest takeaways from that video was a bunch of people got kind of like locked down, right in kind of the center of the kill zone. Jaren was one of them. And Yandere kind of like made it past the kill zone because he had a movable pot up, but then went back through it, reverse, killed one on the R10. But I think the reason both Yandere and Jaren, Yandere at one point was down at like really small, like 3k health or something like that, and was right in the center of the kill point. Come back to me. I don't know if we really want to be in the middle of all this. Siege. But both of them actually survived, and I think largely because they were just roll dodging all of the incoming damage in that area. Come down now.
Yeah, basically like when in doubt and under attack, spam roll dodge.
Yeah, I managed to survive some things I shouldn't have that way, but I definitely need to improve that.
Yeah, main life lesson there is roll dodge is OP. And we just gotta really get in the routine of using it.
Typically it's immediately after you break free, your next action should be to roll dodge.
Yeah, break free, roll dodge. Alright, let's go in here to the ram and just see what this looks like. This is going to be an all barrier rotation situation. Coming right to the wall and wrap.
My barrier.
Block, block, block. Good timing on that barrier. Rain barrier.
There's a bunch of them out here.
Back way, back way, back way, back way. Kermit Bear. Come away, come away, come away, come away. Let's see if TM is gonna come help us. I think so, yes.
Also, everybody has vigor on their bars. Everyone should be using that.
Damage back behind. In 3, 2, 1 stacking. This one. Back together. Next bear, rad bear.
There.
Move over here with TM for a second. And one in. Put up some range. Siege here. Siege bubbles. Lots of healing.
I bear.
Rin bear. Everybody healing here. Like the ground is like covered in red.
My barrier.
We got.
Say him barrier. Quick. Oh, okay, back away. Back away, just leap in for a second. Come back away. Really hot. Okay, coming back to Rin. Alright, Rin, take that res. And back away west. Come west. Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna be able to actually get this.
Yeah, it's not looking good.
Go down. She's right here.
Come back line.
Damage back behind in 3, 2, 1, stacking here.
Ugh. My barrier.
Check up the hill. Back down south. Go south. Onto the stairs. Down the stairs a bit. Wait. And going up to the north. Wait. Come down a little further. Wait here. I'll push back up the stairs in 3, 2, 1. Stacking on the left. And push up the hill. Keep coming. Nice. And
my bear.
Moving down the hill. Back down. Hacking here, it's gonna be Saken barrier.
I just did mine, sorry.
Okay. Pushing up in 3, 2, 1, stacking on the bodies. Up the hill, stairs. Back downhill. Rin Merit. Going back up. Oh, nice. TM actually got that flagged. Come up. Go to the front door, right into the front door. Okay, we're gonna put Ram and go siege here. Kermic. Wait until everybody's here, and then Kermic Bear. Running tight on the Ram. Kermic Bear.
My bear.
Be ready for them to swarm us, and we're just gonna damage right in us. Fucking tight in the corners. Shuffle up. Rab Bear.
Bear.
We're gonna stack the group to the south. Saken Barrier now. Go to the south in 3, 2, 1. Stacking now. Go all over.
Beam gun.
Inside, back in, Rin Bear. Good job. Good job. Now we're going. Hold on, unburn this ram. Kermic, cast your bears.